Like most old folk, Mick is lonely. For no one writes, or calls, or rings. A friendship is the rarest thing when you're overage. So tiring of his dingy walls, Mr. Mick walks out of doors and passes through the garden gates in search of friends. Down the busy streets he shuffles, in a seething mass of Macs and duffels. Not one person says hello. No one bothers as Mick goes out of town and on his way along the road. Towards the local dump he strolls, where wrappers mix with withered souls, and every object, just like Mick, has had a grip on life and slipped.